KickX golf balls. KickX TourZ golf balls will increase your shot distance and improve your play through its precision control. Let's now head to the course to hear from golfers about the longest premium golf ball, the KickX TourZ.
I know why they call it KickX now. It has an extra kick. Seriously, I haven't had that much springboard off a drive or any club head shot since I got a new driver. To actually have a ball provide that is pretty amazing. We play this course our whole lives. We're hitting shots against the wind, shots in the same irons we've always hit, and they're going 10, 20 yards farther through the wind. So not only is it a great spin rotation, but it's piercing. It's a piercing ball, and it has much more control. You can actually feel the ball rotating up the grooves. You can actually feel the compression. So it's kind of nice between having just a good responsive blade, but having a new ball, that combination. It's amazing, the response around the greens. I've been actually hitting it so clean. My irons and my drive has been way longer. My chips have been shorter because I'm hitting it clean. They've been checking up. So I now get to play a little responsive chip. I get to actually have more control over it. And now I can actually go more towards the pin and actually have it stop. So pretty exciting to actually play a ball like that. And I'm shocked. It actually has a line on there. So even my putting, I've been rolling the ball, just putting one-handed. I've been rolling in putts all day long. So it's been pretty impressive to actually have a little line to help you. It actually helps your putting too. I can't wait to buy it. I just asked, well, where can you buy it? When does it come out? It's, you know, where have they been? You know, it's tough to compete against the big ones, you know, the Titleist, Callaway's. So they come out with a ball and you've never been on the market. It means you know you have something special, and I experienced it today. So in one round, of course I grew up with, the same clubs, I playing the best round I've ever played.
Straight, I was hitting consistently straight. I don't think I had one ball on nine holes that I didn't hit it straight. So I was happily surprised.
The KickX gives me more distance by about probably 15, 20 yards.
On my drives, I was hitting it straight. And that is a big plus for me.
The ball's great. It's great control around the greens. Putting's feel is smooth and soft, and the distance is unbeatable. It's crazy distance, it is. I pulled a 3-wood out where I'm normally hitting driver. I'm in different parts of the course that I'm not used to. If I hit it straight, it goes straight. It's just the extra distance is great, and it's the feel of it is unbelievable.
The roll was beautiful. I had a great feel. I noticed it was a little soft, very soft feel, but surprisingly long. My first four putts today, I drained three of them.
It was kind of exciting for me to try out a new ball. And at first, I didn't know what to think because the ball felt a little bit heavier than normal. But on the green, it was excellent. I mean, you line up the tracking lines and it would go straight to the hole. I made three or four pars that were just, everybody was going, oh my God, that was great, you know, and I said, I know, it's the ball. The distance was really great. The guy that I was playing with, Smitty, he was pounding the ball, and I was hitting it probably 10 or 15 yards further than I normally hit too. I was having a bad driver day though, but he was having a great driver day. Another thing that I noticed is that I had a good feel of the ball when I was putting. And also when I was using the driver, I felt more comfortable with the ball after a short period of time. It was kind of interesting because I've been using a Bridgestone, but this ball felt as good, and it was giving me more distance and more tracking on the green. So I was excited about it.
Well, surprisingly, yeah, it was very shocking, but in a really good way. I feel like with this ball, we could all feel like tour pros out there. I saw it consistently 20 yards further with every iron in my bag, 30 yards further with the driver, and the alignment aid on the putting green was perfect. Line it up at the hole, pull back, shoot, right at the hole every time. Comparable to the Pro V1 I usually play, consistent spin, checked up when I wanted to, landed soft when I needed to, even out of this thick rough. I'd give this ball a 9 out of 10. I would definitely buy it if I saw it in a pro shop.